Chad.
And this is our cacao challenge. Here's our proof.
Alright.
Wait, you can't. How bad is it?
Oh. Someone's hungry.
You didn't even wait for me.
That's pretty bad.
No. You can't have water.
I can't have water. No. Dude, that's gross. This is like bad chocolate, dude. This is gross.
We have to get through the
whole
part.
I didn't realize it tasted so bad. That's really gross.
Schmidley wants in.
I've been wanting to do this for months, but now I'm scared.
Ugh. I only had half of it. Maybe like... What would people use this for?
Oh my god!
Isn't that bad? It doesn't seem like that much chocolate, but...
We can do this!
This is like Hershey's bar. That'd be good. No, this is bad.
It's hard!
It's been saving the whole time.
Yeah, like, watching the videos, you didn't realize this is bad.
No, this is gross.
Is that why people throw up? Because of the taste?
Yeah, it has to be the taste. It is negative. I will never like chocolate again.
Describe the flavor.
It just tastes like chocolate that's not good.
It tastes like shit. Like if I were to eat a pile of dog shit, this is probably what it'd be.
If you were to eat a pile of dog shit, your mouth would probably look the same way it does right now, too.
All over my teeth, huh?
Well, Emily had a bunch of it, like, all over her tongue when she was talking.
I'm actually getting kind of used to it.
No, pretty
good. All right, I like your strategies here. He separated his into pieces.
Are you on your first still?
Is there a time limit you're supposed to eat this?
You know, we're worse than shots.
It's not bad when you're chewing it, when you go to swallow.
Yeah.
That's what she said.
Yes, it is.
Oh my god.
I can smell it.
Oh, it's pretty gross. It's bitter.
You want to taste it?
No, you have to eat the whole thing. Just start biting into the bar, Emily.
I've gotten 1 ounce down now.
Is how much? How many ounces of chocolate is this?
4. Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna vomit.
It's hard like chest pieces.
I really feel like I'm gonna vomit.
It wouldn't be the first time I was puked on in this kitchen.
Good boy. You egg. Oh my god. Are you giving up?
No, I just hate the taste. It's just so negative. My brain hates it.
You have to keep going.
I know.
You're committed to this.
Okay, Daniel Tosh only ate 2 bar pieces. I'm going to say, beat Daniel Tosh.
Daniel Tosh is pretty cool.
Man, you guys are faggot. I saw him live and he tells a show. He's like, you know, everyone else is gonna break the leg or whatever, you know. He's like, when I go out on stage, my girlfriend goes, are you ever worried you might get shot?
How's that taste?
Horrible. It was sweetened too.
Emily loves it.
It's all mental.
It's not all mental. It's all mental. It's not exactly exciting.
I don't know if Emily's gonna make it.
Are you just now starting your second piece?
My third.
Is it? How am I eating a lot faster than you?
Cause you're a girl, you love chocolate.
But it's just as far as I am.
I thought we were going to do Capri Suns.
Emily's hiding in feeding it to the dog under the table. Cheater!
Oh my god.
Oh. I thought it'd be really, really funny to have the dog compete in this, and then I realized chocolate kills dogs.
Yeah. Unfortunately.
Oh my god. I'm glad it came home.
Get lights out here.
I know.
I can't see anything. Are you gonna puke?
No, maybe.
You gotta come into the light.
I got that watery.
You can't.
Go into the bathroom.
No water. Wait, is that low battery?
No.
What's that?
Recording.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. All right, Trooper, he's still in. Get back at the table.
Keep going. That peer pressure into.
Whoever loses has to touch the dog's wiener.
Gross.
Exactly. It's a contest here. You can eat it the fastest.
Whoever wins gets a sweet package of temporary tattoos.
Oh, sweet.
Sweet.
We really should have made a bet on this.
It's just so foul. And it's not even.
That look good?
Oh, that's sexy.
Good song. I'm slowing down.
No.
Why did I want
to do I haven't heard this song since 1992. Oh! How are you feeling? Mister, I'm not gonna throw up.
Well, I feel like I just threw it all up.
Did you puke?
Oh, yeah.
Smiley's out to eat it.
Yeah.
Oh, sick. Are you, you're still in this, girl.
It's just gross. Gross.
I'm halfway numb.
At least throw up in the bathroom so you can see the chocolate. The chocolate fountain.
This is so bad.
Dude.
Okay, just try a tiny little piece.
Of his since. Okay. This is nothing. Smells good.
That's just gross. Oh.
Ew. Oh, God. Oh, my God. That tastes like if chocolate was made out of, like, tobacco. Oh, gross. Oh my god, you guys. I'm about to throw up and I just didn't even eat a whole square.
That shit's gross, dude.
I'm a little over half. Yeah, I'm halfway done. And how long has it been? Less than 10 minutes? It's been 10 minutes?
Oh, now you have a piece that's sitting on the floor, too.
How long has it been?
10 minutes.
The guy that made it on Daniel Tosh did it in 24.
Okay.
He actually ate
You're
all
good.
Mm-hmm.
Did he throw up?
No.
Nope. He's going to be like you, but better because you're going to beat him.
That was gross. It's not the stomach that makes it, it's the.
The swallowing it.
It's the taste buds.
This is not on my playlist.
I know I changed it.
We need the playlist back.
Yeah, I don't know what happened to it. Oh wait, here it is.
It's under Cacao.
Alright, we can do something different.
You see that? That definitely almost just came up.
There we go. Now she can do it.
How am I still in this?
Did you just come from work?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was going to say work pants.
Yeah. You're almost done. Just eat it as fast as you. Are you crying?
No.
Ew. That taste won't leave me. Oh. I'm in on this Capri Sun.
The Capri Sun one.
Why is it that people can't do that?
It's just probably so much liquid.
If you can chug beer.
Chug beer, yeah, but can you chug 12 beers?
A Capri Sun's like 6 ounces, it's not that much.
This is only 4 ounces.
Can I pour all of the Capri Suns into like one big cup?
Are you telling us that you can open your throat? Mm-mm. Relax the jaw.
Emily, relax the jaw and just swallow the
open
chocolate.
The throat. Relax the jaw. It'll be all right.
You're almost done. You can do it. You're at 14 minutes.
I have 10 minutes to beat the guy. You know what? Fuck you, Daniel Tosh, for coming up with this fucking challenge. It's the stupidest thing in the world anyone could ever do.